explosion may occur, so...
Okay, so I will stay behind the shield.
Okay.
That's 8 amps, is it?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Now, 7, I'm going to reduce the current to 7. Test again. I will do the test again.
Why do you have to do that?
To ensure that the current is changed.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Because sometimes the machine.
Okay.
Now I see the screen that I now know that the current is correctly changed. Now it's a 7 kiloamperes.